right, thank you so much. Now listen, if you have a whole lot of vegans to feed, then this is the place you need to go. Fred and Ricky's Plant Delicious Foods, they're gonna teach you how to take care of vegans and vegetarians, especially when they all come in a huge group.
We have Kathleen Waveman.
Yes, I am, that's right. We have Kathleen Waveman here. She is the owner of Fred and Ricky's Plant Delicious Foods. Let's start with co-owner Rich Waveman. I think a lot of people are starting to underestimate how many of their friends and family have become vegan or vegetarian over the past year.
They really are.
And then they're like, what am I going to feed them?
And now they say more than 40% of the people are eating more plants in their diets anyway. Mm-hmm. They're trying to eat less meat and dairy. One of the nice things about our all of the foods that we make are they're good for anyone, whether you eat meat or you don't eat meat. They have all the full flavor that you'd expect out of any other food. So people that don't eat meat love it. People that do eat meat love it. Yeah. So. Kathleen, you want to talk a little bit about some of the things we brought today?
Yes. I mean, like I said, Scratch and Sniff TV. It smells awesome. What do we have here?
We have lots of our food available family size. So mm-hmm. that's why it's nice this time of the year
right. To
come see us. Because if you need to feed a lot of people, mm-hmm. we have our lasagna dish, which is right there.
Oh, wow.
And this is cannelloni, which we call plantaloni.
Plantaloni.
And then this is our famous mac and cheese.
Oh, man.
And then right here is our Santa Fe enchilada that comes along with some rice and some mm-hmm. sauce. And then we also have things that we set up just for parties, little snacky things. This is our queso, which comes in several different sizes. You can warm it or you can have it cold. Mm-hmm. And then these are our lentil curry cakes, which are really delicious for a plant-based eater who might come to your house for a mm-hmm. cocktail party. And instead of just giving them vegetables and dip as their appetizer, you can warm those up and it's a nice little warm or a little hot treat for them. Up there we have, that's one of our already plated meals up there.
Okay.
That's our harvest holiday meal.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little cranberry relish, a little sweet potato, green bean casserole.
Very nice.
We also have the green bean casserole and the sweet potatoes available in family sizes on our catering menu.
And we definitely need that. We have to talk about these desserts because some people are going to start with dessert first.
This entire platter of cookies are gluten-free.
See, that's what we need. That's what we need.
Every single one of these cookies is gluten-free and they're also vegan and they don't have any oil. And the most important part, they don't taste like cardboard.
And they don't taste like cardboard. We only have a couple seconds left.
Absolutely delicious.
Rich, can you tell me what is your cutoff if somebody needs to cater for the holidays?
So if anybody wants a catering order, we ask you to do it by Wednesday, December 20th by 5 p.m.
All right, everybody. So if you want to go ahead, make sure you feed your vegans. Fred and Ricky's Plant Delicious Foods, fredricky.com. Remember, we don't just like vegetable sticks. We like, tasty stuff here too.
That's
on the 9 a.m. show. We'll be right back.